The time of Easter is the time of rejoicing and the time of contemplation of the price that humanity received in order to live, that Jesus Christ was willing to pay. We are thankful and we praise God. And also this year, 2023, Ukrainians are thankful to our heroes who protect our country. We are thankful to our friends who support us, who help us to resist. We are thankful to students and to teachers who study and teach, and happy Easter to all.